Welcome to a lesson on how to plot integers on the number line. In the first example, we are asked to plot the numbers 2, 4, negative 3, and negative 5 on the number line below. Looking at the number line, positive integers are always to the right of 0. Negative integers are always to the left of 0. Looking at the labels of this number line, notice how we do have labels every unit. The first integer to plot is positive 2. Positive 2 is located 2 units to the right of 0. Starting at 0, we count right 2 units, 1, 2. This is the location of positive 2 on the number line. And of course, the label shows positive 2. Positive 4 is 4 units to the right of 0. Starting at 0, we count right 4 units, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the location of positive 4 on the number line. The next integer is negative 3, which is located 3 units to the left of 0. So starting at 0, we move left 3 units, 1, 2, 3. This is the location of negative 3. And then finally, we have negative 5, which is located 5 units to the left of 0. Starting at 0, we move left 5 units, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the location of negative 5 on the number line. In the next example, we're asked to plot the numbers negative 2, 3, negative 9, and negative 14 on the number line below. So looking at the labels of this number line, notice how there are labels every 2 units. If we focus on the length from 0 to 2, again, this length is 2 units, but notice how this length is cut or divided into 2 equal-sized parts or pieces by this tick mark, which means the length between tick marks is 1 unit. So if it's helpful, we could add extra labels. To the right of 0, we'd have 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. To the left of 0, we would have negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4, negative 5, negative 6, negative 7, and so on. And now to plot the integers, negative 2 is located 2 units to the left of 0, starting at 0. We have left 2 units, so 1, 2. This is the location of negative 2 on the number line. Next we have positive 3, which is located 3 units to the right of 0. Starting at 0, we move right 3 units, 1, 2, 3. This is the location of positive 3. Next we have negative 9, which is located 9 units to the left of 0. Starting at 0, we move left 9 units, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is the location of negative 9. And finally, we have negative 14, which is located 14 units to the left of 0, which is here. I hope you found this helpful.